9. Less than 9.
Dang.
Okay. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Clash of Wills. Today, you're seeing a Loki deck versus an Isis deck, but the Loki deck isn't a Loki deck.
And the Isis deck isn't a burn deck, necessarily.
Whoa. It's crazy.
Right. Let's get my...
I can't wait to go first. Oh, this is not good. I don't like any of this. I don't like that. I don't like that. I'm gonna keep 3.
Alright, I'm gonna pitch 1.
Alright, curve. Not bad. Not bad. Okay, then. So, you ready?
Yep.
Call stone. Viv.
Oh my god.
Go ahead.
Alright, draw for turn.
Yes.
Call stone. Basic fire magic.
Fire stone. Oh my god. I don't even know.
Hey everybody, sorry about that cut. We're back.
Superman showed up and we had to fight him.
Yeah, we won too.
Yeah, we did.
Alright, I'm just gonna pass turn.
Really? Oh. Yeah. That does not bode well for me. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. Meh. Call stone. Oh boy. Sky round.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's a machine. Comet?
Yeah.
Face.
Alright, response. Explosion.
Exploded.
Yep. Alright.
Alright, Mr. Not a Burn Deck.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a damage spell. It's not burning you.
Well, fine then.
Alright, you done any other pass turn?
Go for it.
Turn. Cover. Call stone. Alright, go ahead and pass.
Alright. Draw. Recover. Call stone. Alright, 3 will. What do I want to do with that? I want to play a Sky Round Musketeer. He puts a token on himself, and so does a Knight's Castle.
Alright.
And then I want to play a Mechanized Knight. Puts a counter on it.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Alright, draw for turn. Cover. Call stone. I'm gonna play an eruption.
Eruption. 800 damage?
800 each resonator.
Okay.
Each JS/resonator. Alright, and then pass turn you.
Draw. Cover. Call stone. I think. Well, I got in here. That's not a bad idea. I will play a Mechanized Knight.
Okay.
And then I will play a Drifty Little Moon.
She's the one that can rest guys down, right? Or do 400 damage
to
rested resonators?
Does 400 damage to rested.
Okay.
Then I'll use my Dramaturgies to put 2 more +1/+1s on him.
Alright.
Go ahead.
Alright, draw for turn. Cover.
Yeah. That's what. Look, it's not a machine. It's not a machine! Because I've descended into full madness. Sandstone.
800 each resonator your opponent controls.
Alright.
And then I will play a regular sandstorm.
A regular sandstorm, huh?
Yep.
Alright. I'm gonna play maintenance to put 2 +1/+1s on him.
Okay. And alright, pass turn.
Yeah. I keep
Yeah, that had the passive buff.
I was like, wait, no, he's just a 10-10.
That's why I had to use the sandstorm.
Yeah.
Alright. Anyway. Yeah, it's your turn.
Alright, draw. Does say up to. Yep, up two. I'm not reading cards last minute. What are you talking about? Draw.
Oh, hold on a minute. I was over hand limit.
Okay, go ahead and discard before I play anything.
Get rid of the martial arts tournament.
All right. Wait, what?
Yeah.
No! You don't know! Oh. Oh, that card is amazing. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and four, and then one to the awakening.
Okay. So you can get a three drop, or two.
He enters, he gets the one from that, and his awakening goes, I get a three drop.
Yeah, yeah, it's plus two.
Pulls a Lancelot.
Of course.
Do you want to cut?
Yeah.
His enter puts a one, or that puts a one on him, and then he puts a one on everybody. All right. Comment?
Yeah.
At your face. So
12. Yeah, 12. 28.
Alrighty then. Go ahead.
Alright. Draw for turn. Cover. Yeah. Call stone.
Mm-hmm. Gonna do when the robots come for you. Is your name John Connor? Cause you're about to be terminated.
You need to stop.
Hey, we are in California. Judging my bots.
Okay.
All right. Okay. I don't like how many are being tapped here. That's a lot of icons.
I'm gonna play an Anubis.
Okay. 1500 damage divided half.
Alright, I'm gonna do...
Who you blowing up?
I'm gonna do... Oh yeah, they have the passive buff on.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's still fine. I'm gonna do... 9 here. And, 6 here. And then I'll use my will coin.
Wait a minute. I have a response to her.
Oh, okay. 9 here, 6 here.
Targeting 9 and 6.
Yeah.
And the will. Okay. Oh boy. I guess I will respond to her enter and use Lancelot to remove 3 counters to destroy target resonator.
Okay.
So he takes nine.
No, I have a response to my own ability.
Okay.
I'm gonna play a poison stinger on him.
Okay.
Yeah.
So they blow up.
Yeah.
Quite expertly.
And no. Then...
Also, you should have... I should have allowed you to play your thing first, because turn order! Turn yeah. order!
It's fine.
We're fools!
Then I will pass turn to you.
I'm so sorry, Sha-senpai. Alright. Drawing. Recovering. I don't like it. I like you blowing up my dudes all the time. Can't you just let me attack every turn and not do anything?
This is blowupdudes.deck.
Well, could you not? Can you not do the thing that your deck does?
I'll think about it.
Okay. What I want to do is play a Vivan.
Okay.
Yes. And then I will play Embaldred.
Okay.
So he'll in turn get one, and she gets another one, and then he puts one on everybody. Boop. 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 Comment?
Yep.
10?
Take 10.
And then I'll just send it to you.
Alright. Draw for turn.
Alrighty then. What you gonna do there, big boy?
Call stone.
Okay. I feel like every time I play Vivian, the creepy carnival music should start playing. Do 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 do. Oh, come on!
I'm gonna do... to do nine... You know, I'm gonna do 10 here and 5 here.
Ten there, 5 there.
I don't know if blue has any pump spells. I think about it.
Is that your final offer?
Let's just do the full 15 here.
Full 15 on my Mordred. Why can't you let me attack multiple times in a turn? Okay, I will... fine. Rest one, and him to put a plus one here. Turn. And then he blows up.
Yep. Okay.
Well, you do these things.
Then I will play a Hoyle's Martial Art Tournament on my Anubis.
Reveal...
You reveal cards and then until you reveal a Resonator.
Okay.
Yeah.
And they go... Oh, look, a Guinevere.
Yeah. Okay, so then you shuffle them back in your deck, and I get to search my deck for a Hero's Bracelet and put it on Anubis.
Okay. I forget what that even gives.
It gives her a +4/+4, Swiftness, Barrier, and Precision.
Oh, boy. That's... That's a weird way to use that card, and I still don't like that card. Oh my god.
Alright, there you go.
Alright, there you go. There.
That's yours, yeah. I was like, wait a minute, my deck wasn't blue.
Yeah. Man, I was about to get a Guinevere, and you just ruined my day. And I hate you.
I'm gonna swing here.
Above. Announce combat.
Announce combat.
And then I remove two deterrent rester.
You can't.
Oh, yeah. Barrier.
Just barrier.
I should have done that before then.
Yeah.
Announcing here?
Yeah, swing there.
Okay.
With my 19-19.
Alright.
And that passes turn to you.
All right, passing to me, draw, recover everything. Okay. Let's see here. The call stone. Sure, why not, actually? Um, Yep.
Do you have enough for it?
7.
Oh, he's doing it.
I'm doing the thing that I think is really... I personally think it's really bad, but... We'll see. Is it reveal? Yeah, reveal. Vivian, Skyfall, Knight's Round, Skyfall, and Ruins.
So you got a Vivian and a Knight's Round. And your Ruins, yeah, that's an addition as well.
Oh, look, the 2 cards. Damn it. And put the rest in my graveyard. Okay. Whoops. Well, that was a bunch of nothing. Okay, let's see. They all hit the field at the same time. That's what I'm curious about.
Yeah.
Because it's a machine.
I'm not sure if they would, if it would, if this one would trigger as well or not.
I'm gonna tentatively say no.
Yeah.
Just because they're all hitting at the same time, I guess. But then again, they're on the field, and they enter. I'm gonna just tentatively no. I'm pretty sure no, but eh. Okay, so.
So you're gonna hit me for 12?
I'm going to hit you for...
Or it's 11.
11, yes.
Yeah. So that puts me down to 7 life.
Alright. Go ahead.
Alright. Draw for turn.
Yep. Fucking got gypped. I got so gypped. And I feel really sad about it.
I'm gonna call stone.
Okay. Then we got this monster of an Isis. That card, though. Oh my god. I have to play them. Sadly.
Playing Anubis.
Okay.
I'm gonna do 15 here.
Okay. Exploded.
And then I will swing 19 precision into there.
Okay.
And then, wait, hold on. Then I will play a Scalding Breath to hit you for 7.
Okay.
And then pass.
Alright. Draw. Recover. Let's see here. Okay, what would I need? Okay. Oi. Oi. Okay, I think I can actually do this. All right, so first of all, Guinevere, Mobility Queen. Put 2+1+1s on target. Targeting herself, so.
Okay.
Total 4 counters. And then I will play.
Miss counter.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, miss counter. Is it. It's Water Resonator, yeah. I will pay 1 more to play a Scrap and Build.
Uh oh.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9. Yeah. Removing 9. look at the top 9 and put a machine with 9 or less in the field.
Okay.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Right? Yeah. Okay. Then, Lancelot. The rest go at the bottom in a random order.
I'll let you do the counters.
So he enters, he puts...
It says play for that, so that doesn't count.
Yeah, no, okay. It doesn't. Wait, does it say play? No, it just says put him in the field.
Okay.
So, he comes in with 2 counters because of the night rounds, and he puts 1 on everybody.
Okay.
3, 5, and 4. Mordred. He comes in with 2 and puts 1 on everybody.
Okay.
And that was a resonator, by the way.
Yep.
Alright. So then, I can not attack with any of these, so I'm just gonna...
You're gonna use Lancelot's ultimate?
I'm gonna wait and see for your turn.
Okay. So you're passing?
Yeah, that's not only on my turn. Yeah.
Alright. Draw for turn. Callstone.
Okay.
Swing 15 at you.
At my face. Can I take that? Just gotta do the thing. I'm gonna... Yeah.
Okay.
I'll move 10. Move their abilities and destroy them. Okay. Ignition isn't destroyed.
Yeah.
It still exists. Because it's fucked up. And not fair. Okay.
Play 3 for an eruption. 800 each J slash resonator.
800 to the field. Okay, I will use him to put a +1 on Lancelot. And Guinevere will die.
Okay. Play an eruption.
Okay. Fucking eruptions. All the time.
And I'll just pass the turn.
Alright. Draw card. Recover nonsense. Okay. I will... Stone of Drama. Okay. Oh boy. All right. So I'm gonna 3 and 4, 5 to awaken for 1.
Okay.
Alright. So he'll enter. Gets 2 counters. Then your old friend will come visiting.
Oh, good old Lancelot.
Good old Jeff. Oh, wait. That makes me sad.
Yeah.
Alright. There you go.
He gets his two counters. Did you put a miss counter for playing that Merlin?
I did not.
Here's your deck.
He gets three counters, and Merlin gets bumped up to three. Because Lancelot's awesome. And I'll pass the turn.
Alright. Draw for turn. Cover.
Hawk it diddly dokily. You're done diddly done for, bro. Ned Flanders, but as a North Minnesotan. You and you're dropping big things every turn. Can you stop?
See, that's the trick of this deck, he's got to get to turn five. Or at least five stones. Five will somehow. Somehow five will.
Then you just explode the thing every turn. There.
Yeah, that's good.
There. Five will, four.
A Surtur.
Okay.
He's gonna do 800 damage to each Resonator.
So he deals 800. Alright, I'll respond to his Enter ability. By consuming him.
That removes him from the game?
Yes.
The turn for you to do lethal to me.
That's a dude. Okay. Draw a card. I can't even play that. Ah, I hate this new magic, this new rune deck. It's so crappy.
Oh, you don't have, you have more than five
I
or
have
ten.
Exactly 10 right now.
Yeah.
My other one, I could just play them all. That's why this one's six. Yeah. All right.
You have it, because I have to block with the Sand Dragon, and then I'm still open.
Yeah, you got one dude. It's Castle in the Sky. And I swing.
And I block.
And I blow it up.
And then I die. Yeah. All right.
Wait, no. Oh, no, it's when he takes damage. Never mind.
Yeah.
I was like, is that like the target thing where I could just target him with this?
Yeah.
All right. That was a close-ass game.
Now let's go to game two.
Future time warping magic, go!
Hello, everybody. This is game two. We've already done our mulligans, and I am going first.
I got best hand.
All right, you ready?
Best hand. Yeah, I'm ready.
Call stone. a fire magic stone. Pass turn.
I don't like it. Oh, God. All right, draw a card. Call stone. Play.
Vivian.
Ruins.
Oh.
Deal with it, boy.
Okay.
Boy. Go ahead.
Alright. Drop a turn. Cover. Call stone. Fire magic stone. I'm gonna go ahead and play a scalding breath.
Okay.
Deal 700 to you. And then pass.
Draw. Recover. Call stone. Boop. Then I will play Nice Castle in the Sky, Sky Round.
Okay.
And I will energize for a vision.
Okay.
Oh look, I get a counter.
does get countered, maybe.
Yeah, I do. Go ahead. She's a small Vivian right now.
Alright, I will...
She's just on turn. A wee pupper of a machine.
I'm gonna recover. Call stone. Magic stone of dueling.
You gonna duel me? Duel it. Duel it. You ready to
No. I'm gonna play Ruins Beneath the Sands.
Oh my fucking god.
Alright, and then
can you not with that?
Then I will pass my turn and I'm gonna do 200 you.
Oh jeez, okay. Slowest clock of all time.
Yes. Hey, if I get, how many is it? Four?
Close.
Yeah, if I get four more runes, it's 400.
Oh my god. I don't even know what this life is. What is this? I don't like this. Playing Mechanized Knight. I'm giving her one. I'm giving him one. Oh yeah. Boop. This is boo boo. Comment?
Sure.
Edge your face.
4, 7.
6. 6,
yeah. I'm gonna play explosion.
Explosion. That's 700 damage?
Yeah.
I'll go ahead and use my quick cast rune. Or wait. What even? I guess I can do that. But that's stupid. Yeah, I'll just use my quick cast rune. Bump her up to 4. Bump him up by 2 more.
Alright, and respond to that, play Sandstorm.
Sandstorm? Is that quick cast?
Oh, it is not quick cast.
I'm pretty sure it's not.
It is not. No, I can't do that.
It'll just take your 8 in the face.
Yeah, and she's a 8, yeah. So 2.
And I'll pass the turn to you.
Alright.
This is a hand. This is certainly a hand.
Call stone. Magic stone of the hermit.
The hermit.
I'm gonna play an eruption.
Eruption, dealing 3.
Or 800 to the board.
800 to the board. Oh boy, I wish I had things that do stuff against that. But I will just play a Skyfall on my Vivian.
Turn her to your hand?
Yep.
Okay.
Turn her to my hand. Then I'll play another Skyfall on my Mechanized Knight. Return that to my hand.
Okay. Then I will pass the turn, do 200 to you from my ruins.
Yep. Draw. Cover, call stone. I will play. Let's go. Vivian.
Okay.
Mechanized Knight. Boop. Boop. And then I'll use my 2 stones of dramaturgy. Put 2 more counters on this dude.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Alright. Draw for turn. Before recovery, I am going to play a poison stinger on a Vivian. Does okay. 200 damage.
Yep.
Makes everything double.
Yep.
Then I will go to recovery. Call stone. Dueling. I'm gonna go ahead and play Sandstorm. Do 400 to, or 200 to the board, and then 400 here.
Okay. Poison Sting is just a rune, right?
Yeah, it's just a rune.
Okay. So, Vivian's down.
Then I will play Surtur. Does 800 to the board. Because I have three runes revealed.
800 to the board.
Yep.
Okay.
Alright, then I will...
Search for a Sand Resonator.
Yeah, pass turn.
Cause... No, you won't. Search for a Sand Resonator.
So whenever he's dealt damage. Oh, he does it to himself.
Yeah.
Yeah. Search for... Sand Soldier.
Okay. And
then I will shuffle my deck. Then I'll end my turn, and I'm going to do 200 damage to Surtur from Ruins Beneath the Sands.
Okay.
Search again.
Ooh.
I'll search for a Searing Wall of Sand.
All right.
Okay.
Alright, my turn?
Yeah.
Cool. Oop.
Did you put the counters on that for when you played those last two resonators?
I did not.
Okay.
There's nothing that targets, though. Call stone. Okay. There's that. And then... I'm going to put my rune in my graveyard. Oh, jeez. This be not good. Just gonna go ahead and play an invitation.
Okay. Searching for any card.
Anything. So the one thing that's gonna pull my arse out of the fair. Doesn't seem to exist.
Uh-oh.
I wasn't specifically looking for any particular nonsense, but... Pass a turn.
Okay. Draw the turn. Cover. And call stone. Magic stone of dueling.
Okay.
Surtur.
I'm going to respond by consuming your current surtr.
Okay. Then you gain the 15, and then I only get one surtr trigger.
Yep.
Yeah, everything survives. Make sure my sand soldier didn't die.
Yeah. No, you good. All
right, surtr triggers.
Yep.
Let's search for a sand dragon.
All right. It's a lot of stuff. It's a lot of dudes. Friggin' sand village. Screw you, Gaara. What are you?
Alright, swing at you for 12.
For 12 at my face.
And then 8. Alright, at the end of battle, he gets destroyed.
Yep. There's an end of the turn.
It's end of battle.
Okay.
Then I will pass the turn, or at the end of my turn, it'll trigger because I'll hit surtr with it.
Yep.
And I will search for a sand dragon.
Alright. Once again, the dudes cometh.
There you go.
Your other sand dragon. Or wait, never mind.
It's when they deal damage.
Yeah.
It came out after the damage was dealt. Alright. Yeah, it's your turn.
Draw. Recover. Call my stone. It's the only way. The only way. 6. Super Mobility Fortress Camelot.
What's that do?
Gets a +1/+1 counter on it, and then return up to 2 target resonators your opponent controls to their owner's hands. Those two boys. If I had a Guinevere, I would have destroyed them. But nope, I can't have nice things.
All right.
To get a counter, man. Yeah, I guess it's useless. All right. Go ahead.
All right. I'm gonna draw for turn. Go ahead. Cover.
Does have flying.
Okay. I haven't called the stone yet.
You have not.
Cold stone.
Brutal. What you gotta do? What you gonna do when they come for you, bad boy, bad boy? Okay, 5. 5.
I'm going to play an Anubis.
Okay.
And I'm going to target that for the full 15.
It's destroyed.
Okay. If it is removed from the game, I remember she has that. Oh. We forgot about that last game. It wasn't real. It didn't really come up, but it was a thing.
Mm.
All right, and then I'm going to pay 2 to play Ruins Beneath the Sands.
Okay.
Then I will swing at you for 10.
Okay.
And 10. And then I will pass the turn.
All right. Draw a card, oh. Recover, oh. Call stone.
Oh, I burned you for 4. Or for, yeah, 4 as well.
And then I'll open a mystery box.
Okay.
2, 3, 4, 5. All right, I actually hit all of them. Okay.
And then they each get a counter. And then you know how to do this. You're the machine guy.
Yes. I'm the mechanic. Okay. So boop. And then boop. 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 And boop. And then I want to give the 2 counters from her to... I guess I will give them to... Boy, oh boy, I don't like any of this. Okay. Does she have the potential? No. No, she doesn't. So the 2 counters will... the turn.
All right, draw for turn. Cover. Go ahead, dull stone.
Mm-hmm.
Tap 4. Play giant sandstorm. Does 800 to your board?
Yep, and then you end the turn and win.
Yeah! These ruins beneath the sand, 800 damage.
Yeah, fucking clocks.
Yep. All right, well, looks like we're gonna go to game 3 this time.
Oh boy.
All right. All right, everybody, this is game 3.
Yeah, we're heading into Mulligan with me going first.
Just 1 second. Give me my burger coin.
Putting all 3 of those on the bottom.
Pitch 2.
That'll be interesting.
Okay, that's opening hand.
Yep, that's a thing.
Yep. All right, I'm ready. So, all
right, call Stephen. Vivian.
Yep, that's a Vivian.
All right, go ahead.
All right. Enough turn. Call Stone. And I will pass the turn.
Draw. Cover. Call stone.
Skyrim.
Nope. Go over here. Targeting Vivian.
Yep.
Go over here. Targeting Vivian.
That's a 9/9 Vivian.
Combat?
Yeah.
At your face.
Alright, I'm gonna spend the will coin.
Okay.
To play a poison stinger on her.
A poison stinger.
Does 200 damage to her. And makes it all damage doubled.
Okay.
Then I will play an explosion.
Yep.
Dealing 14 to her. So she has 16 total on her.
Yep.
And I... Oh, that was your turn, so...
Yep, that's my turn.
Yeah.
That's it.
Alright. Draw for turn. Cover. Call stone. I'm gonna play a sandstorm. Does 200 to the board.
Yep.
Then I will... play Ruins Beneath the Sands, pass the turn, do 200 to you.
Yep. Recover. Call stone. Knight's Castle.
Okay.
I'll put a plus one counter on it.
Okay.
Because it doesn't say Resonator.
It doesn't?
Go ahead. I wonder if that's even legal.
I don't know. Who cares? It's funny. Drop a turn. Call stone.
You see where my game state's at.
You know, that makes me think of, I was looking at some rules on Facebook.
Yeah.
And Stephanie Shaw responded to someone's post a couple of months ago. And she said, anything's illegal in the parking lot of the event you got kicked out of or something like that.
Oh, damn.
All right, then... I don't know what to play. You didn't play Resonator. I don't like that.
Ha! I've discovered your one weakness!
Okay. Let's check this out. We're gonna do some spiciness.
Okay.
Play Sand Soldier.
Alright.
Then I will play Hoel's Martial Arts Tournament on him.
Alrighty then. Oh look, a Vivian.
Okay. So I get to search for a thing.
And he has his thing.
Yeah, he's room 3. So he's a 12-10.
Oh, Jesus.
So he's going to be a 16-14 with swiftness, barrier, and precision that will die immediately after he attacks.
Oh my god. You absolute mad lad.
Here's the top. Thing. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god.
Oh, one card! Illegal. Game's over. I win.
Alright, and then I will swing at you for 16.
Yeah, okay. 6 and then 10.
And then he dies at the end of battle.
That's Kirik levels of jank right there.
Alright, and then end my turn, do 2 damage to you.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh boy. I went first, and by turn 4, I'm down to half life. That feels good. Who's the one playing machines here? why do I keep drawing all the boo-boo? It's not even draws that I can blame. It's my own stupid decisions and forgetting that Poison Sting exists. Literally your own fault. You know what? I will just pay 2 to play another Knight's Castle in the sky.
Okay. You gonna put a counter on that one too?
Actually, I'm gonna tap that differently and put 2 counters on it.
Oh, dang.
Go ahead.
Alright, draw for turn. Cover. Call stone.
Oh, man, I wish I had a Lancelot right now. I'll see if Lancelot says machine resonators.
Alright, ready for some fun?
Okay.
Play Sand Dragon.
Don't you fucking...
I'm gonna play a Wells Martial Arts Tournament on him.
How dare you?
Alright, let's see what you got.
Oh, look. It's not 1,000. I think you may have just discovered a sleeper card.
I know I have another one in the deck. Ah, there it is.
Let's see, what's the average attack on things? It's a lot of decks are running... A lot of the green decks run the Pygmy Hippo... And, what is it? 7 Disciples.
I think you wanted to...
I don't think there's any bombs out there that could actually be 1,000, that actually have 1,000, unless you're facing a mirror match.
Yeah, most decks,
because
like...
Because Kirik pumps, green, all the green decks pump.
I think it's most like, for... Because, like, if you go just by the curve, so you got your 2-drop 6-6... Your 3-drop 8-8, and then your 4-drop 10-10. Like, you know, 5-drop 12-12. So Unless they're running like a lot of 4 and 5 drops.
The math supports it.
Anyway, swiftness, barrier, precision, 14-14 flying sand dragon.
Hey, look, I'm at 6.
You're actually at 4 because I'm a past turn.
Yeah, I am at 4.
Alright.
Next turn you have... You have enough to play Giants...
I have enough to play Giant Sandstorm.
Oh my god. You just fucking did what Daddy's Bat did. I hate you right now. I love this. I love this. I love this deck that you're... this nonsense that you're giving me right now. It's beautiful. Don't ever change this deck.
Alright, this is my deck from now until the end of time.
I will find a way. I can survive this, I know it. All I need is my addition to Fraggle Rock.
You would need addition destruction and a flying blocker.
I actually have a flying blocker. Where's the Brunhild cards? Okay, the best I can do is 1 precision guided munition.
Skybeat.
With 2 extra counters on it.
So it's a 12-12.
It's a 14-14.
Oh, yeah, because you got this. Yeah, okay.
Your turn.
Alright, I'm gonna draw for turn. And I'm gonna
lose. Recover.
I'm gonna call stone.
No. Don't you do it. Don't you do that sweet nonsense that you're about to do. Just please, burn me to death. Anything but letting that village...
I'm gonna win this way. I'm gonna play Ruins Beneath the Sand.
Can you not?
And Ruins Beneath the Sand.
Can you not?
And then I'm gonna swing.
Oh, fuck.
And they trade.
Yeah, they do.
And then end my turn and do 6 damage to you.
You monster. You absolute monster.
Anyway, good game.
Yes. Yeah.
My deck actually got to do what it was going to do. That first game, I was like, this is kind of not really working that good.
That second game, I really misplayed there.
Yeah. I don't know why you didn't use your miscounters more. Because there was a couple times where you could have given some barrier when I targeted it.
They're pure runes.
Oh, it only gives barrier chant.
Yeah.
Oh, that's why you asked me that. Okay, I was like, yeah, they're runes. What about it?
Yep.
I thought you just gave them barrier.
No. No, I figured chant or barrier chant would be pretty useful, but it turns out it's really not. Because, like, you're the deck that I'd go against, but now everything's basically a pure rune.
Yeah.
And, like, what else am I blocking? So those are coming out. I thought there would be a spicy thing. Also, Drifting Little Moons. Fuck those.
Anyway.
Oh, yeah, we need to do the deck tech video.
Yeah, we'll do that. Anyway, that was the gameplay video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you like what we do...
super spicy, interesting stuff.
If you like what we do here, consider donating us a coffee. If you want to see more of our content, please consider subscribing. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
You should buy me an Irish coffee.
Yeah.